Dr. Shyama Chona. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our YouTube channel, which is called Enabling the Disabled. All of you know about Tamanna, our three centers, which are named after Tamanna the girl, who was born with a number of disabilities, but today she stands on her own two feet, economically independent, as a teacher in Delhi Public School, Vasant Vihar. Tamanna, the centers are in Vasant Vihar. One is specially for the autistic. The second one is for those who are in the age group of 4 to 18, which was inaugurated by Lady Diana in 1992. And the third one is in seat 10 by 8 for Vasant Vihar again, which is for young adults, where we are actually working very hard to give school going NIOS certification for 10th and 12th and get the students who are educable ready for the world, providing them with all the possible vocational education, whether it be paper making or sublimation or getting ready to join the world of computers or making their own manure, which is being supplied to number of nurseries. I could go on and on, but now onwards, I will be personally interviewing our staff on the kind of work that's going on in special education, in therapeutic intervention, which is physiotherapy, speech therapy, and occupational therapy, or vocational education, or teaching them cultural things like music and dance. It seems to us that the potential of the so-called disabled is much greater than we ever know or assume. The more you work with them, the more you discover. And then finally you realize that they are greater than any of us. Their spontaneity, their desire to learn, and also to be lifelong learners is amazing. Dear parents, if any of you are listening or are attending this YouTube of ours, we request you to send us questions so that in our forthcoming interviews, programs, we can answer your questions. Today, Tamanna, the organization, is more than 40 years old. And Tamanna, the girl herself, turns 51. But she just looks sweet 16. All this proves that these kids are so innocent. They're actually little gods and goddesses. And if I am what I am, I owe everything to my daughter. Whether it is the Padma Shri or it's the Padma Bhushan or 90 more awards, I don't think I would have ever got them if I had not put in my work for the Tamannas of the world. Our organization also has a hostel for boys. We work night and day to be able to bring joy, happiness, peace, and beauty to the lives of these kids. They are so beautiful that once you start working with them, then nothing else appeals to you. I look forward to your association with our organization when we are in better days in person, and till then online. This is going to be one of the amazing channels, and I'm sure your cooperation and your contribution will take us a long way. Thank you for the first of the series, so that we are now ready to take on the world and bring the ability of the disabled to you. Thank you.